I'm recording.
Ooh, senators.
Wait, are you doing a commentary on it?
Let me back.
Yeah, I got a commentary too. I got my microphone open. Yeah.
Four fucking minutes.
Alright, here we go. Let's just forget yesterday and fucking just win this one. That guy's retarded or what?
What was that?
Ugh, here we go.
Oh.
Hofa, I swear to God though, every time I fucking I'm open behind the net or something and you do not pass the puck, you try to deke in front, I swear to God, I will smack you. And your 14-year-old girlfriend. Canada. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Here we go, boys. Come on, make it proud. It's YouTube style.
Oh. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. To Pollock. Up the wing with it now. A shot, pad save. Moves to the corner. Looks ahead to start something. Got that pass on the elevator. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Picks it up in his own end. He drives to the net. Shoots.
Yeah, baby.
A first one of the game, and it's goal. If you're
that's
paying
better.
The price of admission as a home fan, that your team scores
fuck.
First. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Oh, shit.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Dumped in. Good job with the stick.
Oh.
He drives toward the slot. Takes it up near the boards. Yes. Looks ahead to start something.
The pick.
Nice job, straight.
I hate that. I don't want. I hate that deep.
Pollock's caught a stick up high, and the referee's arm is up.
Forcing
attention in deep.
I'm behind.
Gets that pass, and now will he give one?
Okay.
Place
to oh, this is laggy, man. I got to fix
there's
it.
There's always a start to your power play night.
Yeah.
And this
door.
Is number one.
Yeah, because I wanted to take a spot.
Cranks one. That's why. He's shown us quite a bit on that move, didn't he?
Wow, with that pretty shit.
And offside is called on the play.
After the blue line.
Here in the first. It's a 1-0 game.
Okay, I'll take
draw,
it.
And we'll now set up an attack. He got in.
Got it down low.
On through the
hurry
corner.
Back.
That one comes to him behind.
Point.
Drives to the crease.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Fires. He got his pad on
okay.
It. And he'll
I wanted to
on.
Get it to airborne. There was a right wing right
to go with the puck. Guys, this is
I'm going to stick lift it, take a slap shot.
It's an excellent pad save.
All right.
Good clean win. Save. Well, he got slashed.
Are you serious?
Why'd you stick lift him?
Recoil and try yet again.
Puck wasn't even near him. It's going to go down left corner.
D'Andrati just put a fucking goal in. They're not going to count it. Are you kidding?
You got to win.
Swatted out of the way.
Going back.
Carried through the middle. Taken to the slot.
Nice save.
Standing glove save.
Has been put to work in this game. He was really up to the task on that.
Watch
his
tie down low.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Stays onside to the middle.
Second time the Rangers got fucking.
Got on by with that one.
What?
That's a good solid poke check. Okay. And that's an offside.
Did anybody else see me fall to my knees and not get a penalty against me? Oh, he's tying me up.
Tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in to Bork. Cranks a shot. Picks it up in his own end.
I hate those deeks. I'm sick of deeking.
He could start some danger here.
Oh, my God.
Behind the net. Broke it up well with the poke check. Back in his defensive end to get it. Can he generate something? Heads on to the corner. Gets on by.
Oh.
Hitting me.
Great opportunity here. 3-on-1.
Boy, got it. Got it. Got it.
There. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Cleared back. Yeah. This will force him to drop.
Derek, step on.
A cover. And play is stopped.
Next one, if we do that again, I'm going to toss it back to you. Just go to the
27.5.
I'm walking him.
The Rangers tie the game. What?
No, I was going to walk him, but he took his position at the last second.
Nearing the final minute.
Left is open.
Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. He got it in. Right in
front. Oh, I had to hit him.
Good try.
God, man.
One strong.
And they've got a 3-on-1.
Play shot, team.
Knocks it into the neutral zone. 20 minutes have now been played. It's a 1-0.
Look here, boy.
Fucking Derek Stepan. Obviously, nobody's watching that Ranger game.
No, I'm a Habs fan.
30 seconds left in the game.
Yeah, it's weird. It's like we're playing hockey or something.
Oh, smart ass. But unlike some people can multitask and listen to shit.
Tie up.
I just fucking cut. I must be fucking. This jerk. Well, I wish you were in fucking Florida, son. Knock you the fuck out, dude.
Oh my God.
I would love to, bro. You're fucking.
Can we just please fucking stop? Holy fuck.
Can we just finish the game?
You fucking pinball hammer.
I'm not even talking, you fucking idiot.
You can't even get off your goddamn couch.
God.
I'm not talking. Why did I mention my name?
Well, this is not going on YouTube. That's for damn sure now.
I promise from you, I wasn't going to say a word to you, and I'm not going to start.
Can you just please kick him? Fuck it.
No. Everybody fucking communicate, but just shut up and fucking play. Like,
Thank you.
Stop watching your New York Rangers game. Everybody else, stop doing what you're doing. And just fucking play. I want to win this game.
Done Tubin.
Like, man, we've had a good first period here. Let's not fucking shit the bed now.
Tubin. Stay calm.
Defensive zone win. Wrist shot. Ooh, what a break.
Keep playing hard.
Looks ahead to start something. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Puck held near the point. Good centering pass to the slot.
Nice save, Snake.
They're so slow right now.
Full steam up the wing. In on the 2-on-2. Can they get reinforcements here? Moves up along the boards. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Really good move. And he dumps it in. Picks it up in his own end. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much.
Wow.
We get a penalty here.
My bad.
If I watch the tie up, you know they're tying out here.
5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a 2-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off.
Sure.
That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Solid neutralized poke check.
Just flick it.
Pollock's got it on his stick, trying to clear. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it. Moves to the corner. Shot. Marvelous save.
Snake on that
one. Takes it and looks. He left his feet, but not on his own and not by choice.
All right, boys. 50 seconds.
Nice stand-up poke check.
Good job.
You're good.
They must retreat and start back again. A wonderful grab of a great long pass. Back in his defensive end to get it. And drives
go.
On through center. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Stay neutral.
Takes that on his stick and looks ahead.
Wait.
Terrific handoff.
Nice hit, man.
Good shit.
Got his glove on it. Pitched right ahead through center. Shooting. Oh, a save there.
I tried to get it to Teal, but I got knocked out right away.
Right up the side. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Walking a thin line near the border there.
There you go.
Oh, you Hofa.
That's you.
I pulled back to the back.
Looks ahead to start something. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass.
I hate it. Oh, you got it. My guy didn't read for that.
Carries it up the wing. They've got a 2-on-1. Magnificent.
Good save, buddy.
And he'll cover.
Save, Snake.
Just over 9 minutes have elapsed.
Try winning back. Watch the tap.
Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Pass through center ice. Gets that pass after he himself advanced.
I got the other one.
Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Gains the blue line. At the front of the net!
Oh!
He's got that point pass.
I tried.
That was like a fucking pinball.
Tie up.
Holding left trigger. All right, back door.
Yeah.
The winger reaches in after the center has tied him up.
Nice teeth.
He stick lifted me while I was turning around.
Trying to get the troop, sorry.
All good.
He's got that pass and can look ahead. Out in front. Heads to the front.
Good. Maybe I'll play neutral.
That pass along the boards. He can start
in the
fourth
here.
Back.
Got it on his stick in the slot.
Right back, back up.
Down low.
Pass in the corner.
Oh!
Good try. Just pick it up.
I should dump that. My bad.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass and looks
taking
on.
It. I'm gonna drop it.
Takes that pass. Shook through.
I'm just trying to like make sure like I can.
Right from the slot, and he's tripped. And
the reason why I was dropping back is that since he got the puck. Stick lift.
Didn't have a shot. I was gonna try to take it. You know what I mean?
Apparently, I'm not gonna
reach that.
The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
My God.
Yeah, keep him the outside.
That's
nice save.
Sorry, but I should have told you I'm dropping a few.
The zone, they turn it over, and the puck comes right back at him.
Quick work on the faceoff. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. Missed the net. Knifed away.
First one that was offside.
40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now.
Good communication that period, guys. Straight up. All around.
You guys notice how communication changes a lot?
What was that?
You notice how communication, I'm talking to everyone. Notice how communication changes a lot.
Oh my God.
Well, it does when everyone's on the same page, no doubt.
Yeah.
That. like being on the same page. I'm too old to argue. I feel like I'm arguing with my kids. You know what I mean?
Here we go, stick lift.
It's the third period.
Never mind.
Regulation
if you don't want.
Period, and we are underway. Good job with the poke check.
You got to be kidding me.
Cuts between the
blue. Hey, my guy's not. He can't move.
Throw it over if he gets the puck. Not throw it. Over.
Yeah, throw it out.
Go throw it out. Oh. It
to the shadow of the yeah. board. And he drops whatever. It in deep. He's got.
I can't move.
Give me whatever the puck.
Oh.
Thank you. My guy doesn't want to move.
Thank the team after the.
Watch the stickler.
Threw it to us.
Nice face-off work. He takes that point. Pass. Get that one. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense.
The tape, bro.
He's got a chance.
Good play, guys. We're done. Good goal.
I'm sure you did not plan that.
3 minutes have been.
It was supposed to go to him, but it was a missed shot, but it still went.
Got that one ahead at center ice. One to another.
Fuck.
I'm okay, I'm not dead.
Into the attacking end.
Oh, he is.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
Oh.
Just you got that snake.
Mother, please.
That's cute.
Thank you. I need a pause. Team
needed a breather.
I gotta change my batteries.
Eliminate a player in the middle of the ice. Perfectly executed.
I want to watch that goal again.
This thing I'm doing, it's lagging. I guess I'm gonna have to put it at 720p.
Woo! That almost gave me a heart attack. My controller wasn't gonna turn back on. You guys hear me?
Yep.
Hey, man.
Alright.
You got this, boy.
Do it.
Watch your tab.
I'm chopping it.
Alright.
Clean win on the draw. Glides to the safety behind the net.
Thank you.
He could start some danger here.
Ever since I changed my player build, there's
good
something
work.
Wrong.
Stepped on by. Got that in the
I saved Black.
Oh, shit.
And he freezes
I almost called you Black. I saved Blacks.
Thank you, playing great, man.
Tie up. Watch it. There you go.
Good job on the draw.
Oh, my God.
I got it. Keep going.
Nicely received at the point. Off his pad. Carries it toward the woodwork.
Behind you.
Cruises to the slot. Close in.
Oh,
there
we go. Oh. I had to try.
All day, I fucking can't get that fucking shot off quick enough.
Looks ahead to start something. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
What the hell?
Great poke check.
They're crazy.
Yeah, go back.
Picks it up in his own end.
Oh, no.
Go low.
Shoots one. In the goal and easily handled.
Oh.
Forcing attention in deep. Can he generate something
there
from
you
there?
Go. Coming in.
On through the corner. Knocks it away with the stick.
Yep.
Can he
generate something?
Heads on.
Yellow.
The corner. Knocked it away with the stick.
I tried getting in front, my guy.
Yeah, just flick it.
It up.
Fired down.
I saw you all open real.
Yeah, just flick it next time. I'll try and take it
just
a rebound.
Just under 5 minutes remaining.
Right, no doubt.
Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. He knifed it away. Bort's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Back in his
last
defensive
couple games, he can't get those working.
Moves to the corner. Pitched right ahead through center. He heads right for the net. Great chance ahead.
I got the other side.
Good fucking shit.
Wow.
Good
shit.
My bad.
That's a fake. I think that's a five.
Blue line control.
My bad. Keep this W alive.
It's a five.
Yeah. Okay,
watch the time.
My bad, boy.
There is hope with every man advantage,
even if you're presented. Okay, I'll chase. You stay back.
The power play unit has to recoil.
I'll be around here.
We are in the last minute. Two sticks together, they cancel. Takes that cross ice pass. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot. Brilliant acrobat.
Nice fucking save. Fucking give you first star for sure. Out of harm's way. All I had to say is it's going on YouTube. Start something.
Good. It's been a good game. Fired down, the defense will win the race. Great game.
Is called.
You might just want to edit out that second period little.
Big face-off win.
I'm just waiting here. Yep. Oh, you son of a.
Wow.
Picks
it up in his own end. Like the best thing the goalie did all night there.
Wasn't even the goalie.
Strong.
Oh, wasn't.
No, it hit a.
There we go. Oh.
Great.
Hey, you wouldn't even have had time, okay?
I thought there was more time. Sorry.
Yeah, there you go. Shout out.
We got the win. Fuck yeah. Everybody was involved.
Shout out.
Yeah, exactly.
Good shout out, kiddo. You did good.
And are getting rested for
oh,
next
now I only need is my grade and I can have my legend.
For Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich said,
fuck, I need dirt. Oh, shit. Well, thank God I didn't back out.